Aboard the ORV Algeta with Captain Charles Moore, we crossed the North Pacific Gyre. The Gyre, it's like a giant toilet bowl twice the size of the United States that never flushes. We use our net to skim the surface and found endless particles of floating plastic, and a lot of it inside the stomachs of small fish. We estimate that there's 3.5 million tons of plastic out here. It comes from land, but in the ocean, it's here forever.